that I'm feeling, and I'm hoping that you're feeling the same way.
I'm excited. I already know that my fiance is going to look amazing. I'm ready to enjoy the married life. I'm ready to travel the world with my husband and start my family.
Best friend, the woman that wasn't even of my dreams. I didn't even dream of her. God just placed it here. I'm very, very thankful for her. She's held me down to be the man I am today, as you see before you. Keep this smile on my face, these teeth white, this hand looking good.
Yeah, we're asking for just a fun evening as we celebrate this couple that you have brought together. Thank you so much for Courtney. Thank you for how much he's invested in each and every man in this room. God, we ask tonight that you would be honored and glorified. We pray for this marriage. May you give him many, many, many years to love you and to serve you. And Lord, bless this couple in your son's name. And everybody said,
amen.
Wondering where you been. Maybe you've been standing right here in front of me. Maybe my patience is wearing thin. I don't wanna make mistakes, cause I rush instead of wait for the right one. Think about you when I pray, hoping God would maybe say that you're coming on the way when the night's done. Did I pass you in a car today? Have I never seen your eyes? The answer to the question, I don't know it. I just wanna love you, just to make you smile, that's the motive. Just to make you smile, that's the motive. Ooh. Just to make you smile, that's the motive. Just the motive. Just to make you smile, that's the motive. Yeah. Just to make you smile.
is this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and half.
Such an honor to be here, standing up here today. Today, this couple is going to receive a great gift, someone to share with, to grow with, to change with, be joyful with, and to stand with as one throughout all of their life. They know the definition of love, and they know how to live it out in a relationship. Love is simply wanting what is needed.
I vow to always put you in our family first. I vow to pray for you even when you don't know me. I vow to love you each and every day regardless of the adversities we face. I vow to stand behind you and all the way. I vow to be the best wife that God has made.
Oh yeah, maybe this my heart can open my eyes. I never neglect you, baby. Oh. And I know they try to break
to our family.
Ain't going left side of
me. To never put anything over God. And that's what I'm doing. I thank you so, so much.
I'm like, oh, baby. All of the love you dress you down. You got to know.
Forever.